sleep, said his prayers even, counted his sheep. During the night he couldn't sleep well, so a bedtime story I tried to tell. I'll tell you Goldilocks.
No, Mommy.
Little Red Riding Hood.
No, Mommy.
Well, what you want then, Mommy? I'll delight and tell me what you told my daddy last night. I beg you, please, Mommy. I'll delight and tell me what you told my daddy last night. I love you so, that's what Mommy said. But the angel still would not go to bed. Can Mommy get you something to drink? Mommy's darling boy is thirsty, I think. You want some water?
No, Mommy.
I'll squeeze you an orange.
No, Mommy.
Well, what you want then, Mommy? I'll delight and squeeze me like you squeezed my daddy last night. I beg you, please, Mommy, I'll delight and squeeze me like you squeezed my daddy last night. Close to my heart, I hugged him so tight, but my honey lamb would not say goodnight. So I whispered, be a good boy, I'll give you a sweetie, maybe a toy. I'll give you a candy.
No, Mommy.
You want a penny? Well, what you want then, Mommy? I'll delight and give me what you gave my daddy last night. I beg you, please. So I'll delight and kissed him like I kissed his daddy last night. I'll go to sleep now. So I'll